two, one, rock it, baby. And this time, Jay Cookson jumping out front. Number two, David Pass behind him. Followed by, looks like the 16 of Ken Muller. The number seven, Chris Lancaster. Stay out of front, being challenged immediately by Pabst. Pabst, as we said, an enduro specialist. All he races is enduros. Putting the pressure on down the back straightaway. Backwards way around into turn two and one. Mark is starting to drive. 40 seconds, third place starts. Cooks and Bullock can actually start to catch up. Now jumps to the inside, able to get around, and has to slow down immediately as he comes up on the 42 of Eric Ogrim. Ogrim having some difficulty, and Papp definitely hung up right now. Ogrim moves to the inside, Papp get around, gets around, comes the 14 of Timber Cookson. Coming on really quick in a real bad spot, but he's not equally fast. That car needs to pick up speed as it is getting parts here and there, and therefore has less weight to drag on it. Yes, the F-Zero definitely lighter now than when it started the race. Starts to pull like a modified by the minute.